the song. You want to hear it?
No, I'm too tired. I'll listen to it later.
It's really short.
Where's your brother? What's he doing? Honey, hand me that other pile of clothes, would you? Playground. And
workplace. To think that 150 years ago, people threw lobsters away. Or fertilized gardens with them. Only the poor who could afford nothing else ate lobsters, and they hid the shells for shame someone would see.
If any of the stuff is yours, you better come and claim it. I'm taking it down to the Salvation Army.
No, that's mine.
None of it's yours? I suppose you won't mind if it goes.
So what's up? I gotta get back to it in a couple minutes. Did you find this on the side of the road? All right, I'll give you 50 bucks. Go ahead and grab it, it's in the glove compartment. Man, I busted up my finger. Yeah, it's right there, right on the green bag. I busted up my finger pretty bad. Slowed us down today, but what can you do, you know? So, I heard they let your brother out.
Yeah. I guess so.
Seen him around, or
Neil? What did you do?
Where's my shoebox?
Where are the rest?
Where's my fucking shoebox?
I'm asking you. This is my medicine.
What do you think you're doing? Look at me. Where the hell are you going?
Where you were going?
Nowhere. Go home, okay?
That's not true. Then why'd you bring all those clothes?
I'm bringing them to the Salvation Army. For Mom, okay?
Are you going to see Jeff? Jeff is my brother, too.
Thank you. Your boy's on vacation?
Yeah. Chais, Maine.
What was it?
Jeff Barrett. On Pine Hill Road.
I don't have any Jeff Chais.
What? What's in here?
Milk. What'd you do that for? So people will know we were here? Is that Jeff's knife?
Used to be. Look, he gave it to me. Hey! Come in the water! It's too fucking hot to sit out in the sun.
Not that hot.
What?
Not hot.
Hey. Keep your shoes on? Henry!
What's that?
This?
Yeah.
It's funny, isn't it?
It's kind of ugly.
It's a magnet. I'm giving it to Jeff when we see him. After he hit a moose one time, in high school or something, they started calling him Moose.
Really? I don't remember.
Yeah. Bashed the whole front of the car in. Me and Jeff are gonna take one of those fishing trips, you know? The overnight kind. You're guaranteed to catch a fish or you get your money back. I've been saving up money for like 6 months. See the size of the bluefish they got down there?
But I didn't get him anything. Can I say that this is for me?
Yeah, sure.
What are you guys doing here?
We came and see you.
Good. What for?
Who brought you here?
No. We rode our bikes. How's
mom?
She fell down at work a while back. Broke her leg.
Hey, Henry.
Hey, Jeff.
How's school?
It's okay.
You guys better get home, all right? I'm gonna start to worry.
I thought you weren't supposed to be driving. It's your leg.